Welcome back to school, guys. Back to school reactions. We're at it again, you guys, with the final one in my box Chevy series because I had kind of done them haphazardly, so I wanted to complete them. And this is box Chevy 6. This is featuring Rittz, so I'm super excited, and DJ Paul. So I'm super duper excited. I love Rittz. He's an amazing artist. So I'm super excited about this, you guys. If you're new to my channel, the way my channel works is you guys, the subscribers, tell me what to react to in the comments of my videos. Make sure you go subscribe right now if you're new, and hit the bell button under notifications and select all. That way you know when I'm reacting to stuff. Take a look at my playlist. You'll know what I like. If you like what I like, you're gonna want to subscribe. All right, guys. This is Yelawolf Box Chevy 6 featuring Rittz and DJ Paul. Let's check it out. God, I'm rocking this in my truck. I swear I am. This beat is absurd. If you're listening to this, you better be listening through headphones or good speakers, because your phone ain't gonna do it justice.
Yeah. See, I'm a walking, talking, barking, biting, fighting, lightning in a bottle. Chevrolet folded model, crystal glass full of creek water. When I wobble past the keys to the valley and hit the ball, I'll ride a bag and drag and scrape.
I've been looking for creek water everywhere since I went to his concert. Like, I want a bottle of it so bad, but I live in California and they don't sell this shit. I'm like asking the local liquor stores if they can try and get it for me because I really want a bottle of creek water. Like, you guys don't even understand. If he had sold it at the show, I would have bought it that night. I just want it, man. I want to try it, see if I get whiskey bent and hellbound. We'll see what happens, but I really want to try it.
Folded model, crystal glass full of creek water. When I wobble past the keys to the valley and hit the ball, I'll ride a bag and drag and scrape and blow and walks over cars over laws. We jumping, bumping Trump music. I lose it, I use it, I drink it, I hang it, I wail and I willy. I'm dangerous, aim for the ankles and deep bitches throw.
Oh my God, did you hear those names he dropped?
The keys to the valley and hit the ball, I'll ride a bag and drag and scrape and blow and walks over cars over laws. We jumping, bumping Trump music. I lose it, I use it, I drink it, I hang it, I wail and I willy. I'm dangerous, aim for the ankles and deep bitches throw. Who in the fuck is this hit with the flows? Catfish really got that pocket, homie. I'm a rocket, homie. I don't think slow, but I sink. Low in that bucket seat, low fashion is luxury. If I want it, fuck it, yeah, I get it. I must be living on fucking street. DJ Paul got that Robert Van Winkle hanging down over his meat coat. I come along from a no mobile home, I could roll you a cone with no wrinkles. Chevrolet hit with the sprinkles, got an El Camino after Cinco. Smurf, Bach, Chevy, like.
My grandfather had this 69 El Camino. And then he got a newer one. I think the newest one he got was a 74 or 76 El Camino. I think it was 76. My grandma had a 72 Chevelle Malibu. Fuck, dude, those cars were badass. What I wouldn't do to have one of those. Like, those things were so badass.
Hit with the sprinkles, got an El Camino after Cinco. Smurf, Bach, Chevy, like bingo. I got this bitch running, 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 running.
Every time we hit the parking lot, we turn.
We got
head.
This bitch running, 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 running.
Every time we hit the parking lot, we turn.
We got
head.
This bitch running, running, right. Running, 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 running.
This is banger music.
Atlanta legend, no piano lessons. I don't know how to push a key. Wasn't on the freshman cover, guess the double X. I wasn't thinking I was good enough to be. Rate me 1 to 7, I'm 11 in my Chevy. With your lady and the best friend. Make a G string better than a headband. Sit me on the road and turn around and get a neck cramp.
Wait, what did he say about the G string to a headband?
He wasn't on the fresh recover, guess the double X, I wasn't thinking I was good enough to be. Rate me 1 to 7, I'm 11 in my Chevy with your lady and the best friend. Make a G-string better than a headband. Sit me on the road and turn around and get a neck cramp. Look at your reflection, paint like a spark of star. Shining like a diamond inside of my art demar. She blow a dick like mom, made a squirt all over the seat. Now I gotta wash my car, it's like a dive on the slide at the bar to park. A pussy was good, she, I dropped her off on the steps like I had a job at UPS. Told her call me, but every time we talk, I yawn. And when I park my car, they call me nothing. And I'll fuck a soccer mom. Or some door bitch dressing up a Comic-Con. The Chevy bustle like I had a hydraulic bomb, the T-tops are gone. Speak off like a redneck screaming yeehaw. These laws from a seesaw, bring a police dolls, or they retrieve underneath the seat. With a big pink double D,
brawl to the big brawl. Must have worn on a recall, but they're trying to give me tickets like I want a ski ball. And a black money car, low strap like a narco. Riding through Atlanta, bumping to the seat door. Rubber CST, but believe I'm a beast long till I'm 6 feet deep in the ground. Up in my box, Chevy speeding off when I see the GCP. Dig around and I'll be
listen to the whole thing, because I don't like listening to albums not reacting to it first. I want to do that because that's kind of what I'm doing this for, you guys, is to see whether or not I like it. If I can find more of this stuff off Trunk Music 3, tell me, go and look at my Yelawolf stuff and tell me what I'm missing off Trunk Music 3, so that I can, you know, do the whole album and then finally just buy the whole album. All right, you guys, let me know what you thought of this. I dug it. I dug the whole Box Chevy series. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. If you loved it, share the video. I'll talk to you guys soon. As always, be healthy, be happy, be good to each other, and stay blessed. All right? Peace.